हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू संकल्प लर्निंग. सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग द क्वेश्चंस ऑन इलेक्ट्रिक चार्ज एंड फील्ड. हियर वी हैव द क्वेश्चन. सो सी द टू चार्जेस 1.6 इनटू 10 टू माइनस 19 कूलम एंड वन माइनस 1.6 इनटू 10 टू माइनस 19 कूलम आर प्लेस्ड 1.2 एंगस्ट्रम अपार्ट टू फॉर्म एन इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल. इट इज प्लेस्ड इन ए यूनिफॉर्म इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऑफ इंटेंसिटी 4 × 10 टू द पावर ऑफ 5 वोल्ट पर मीटर. द इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल मूवमेंट इज हियर वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट द इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल मूवमेंट. सो टू कैलकुलेट द इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल मूवमेंट व्हाट दे हैव गिवन द टू चार्जेस. सो वन इज 1.6 इंटू 10 टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस 19 एंड द अदर चार्ज इज माइनस 1.6 इंटू 10 टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस 19 कूलम एंड द डिस्टेंस इज गिवन एज हाउ मच. इट इज 1.2 एंगस्ट्रम. सो एंगस्ट्रम मीन्स इट इज 10 टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस 10 मीटर. And one more quantity is given in the question, that is the electric field intensity is given as it is 4 into 10 to the power of 5 volt per meter. And they are asking you to calculate the electric dipole moment. Okay. To calculate this electric dipole moment, here we have the direct formula. The electric dipole moment is denoted by P. It is equal to Q, any of the charge, the product of any of the charge into 2L. So in some of the textbooks, they will take it as 2A. That is also no problem. So it is Q into 2L, which is equal to. So here the charge, it is a scalar quantity. So don't bother about that negative sign. So 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 into 2L. Here the confusion is what? Whether you have to take 2 into that distance or 2L directly. Here, what it is, see, here the two charges, one is 1.6 into 10 to minus 19. The other is minus 1.6 into 10 to minus 19. These are at a distance of, that is 1.2 angstrom. Means when you consider the two charges here, the total distance is given as 1.2 angstrom, which means that it is the value of 2L. Again, no need to make it as 2 into L value. Okay, so directly you take it as how much? It is 1.2 into 10 to the power of minus 10 meter. Okay, so if you see the options here, everywhere we have 10 to the power of minus 29, minus 29, minus 19 antu baralla. So either A, C, D, so 10 raised to minus 19, 10 raised to minus 10 will be into 10 to the power of minus 29. So here 1.6 into 1.2, this product will be 1.92. It will be 1.92. That is option D is the correct answer. Okay. Thank you.